So we got the parliamentary locksmith, who tried and he tried, and eventually he managed to find a key that fitted, and he opened it up.
A secret door?
A secret door. So this is the passageway right through the walls of Westminster Hall.
Only one surviving image shows the doorway from the other side. Originally knocked through for the coronation of Charles II, it was bricked up again in 1851 and the passageway thought to have been filled in.